Alright, we got a ladder. This is new stuff. Thank Christ. We have a pushy thing. That's supposed to be a platform, I guess. Oh, but it's blocked. Okay. I don't trust this not to be bullshit. Alright. Distressingly simple. I would have expected these things to like fall and pancake me or something. To the living, it is not too late. Give up and turn back, the illusions will only continue. Same thing. Same thing. Alright. So this is gonna get me to the section where if I had that goddamn key fairy, I might be able to get it to do something over there. Okay. In here. Oh. Alright, good talk. What is this? A faint light shines through the cracks in the wall. Okay. I have no idea what the purpose was, but we got sunlight. That's nothing. Okay. So I can get up above if I push this, but I don't... There's a symbol. Is that a pattern on the walls there? Bird, diamond, diamond, bird, maybe? I am going to print screen that. Paint.net to the rescue. There we go. When that is inevitably necessary. Oh, fairy, okay. This room smells like bullshit. This is Violence Fairy, isn't it? Oh! Convenient Key Fairy! I don't know if the devs put you there on purpose, and if they did, that's unusually kind of them and scares me a little bit. Will you open this? Key Fairy, please. I know you're Union, but... you can do me just this one favor, right? Key Fairy? So help me fuck God! I fucking love paint.net. It's so good. There's some stuff that I will use like an ancient ass version of... Ah, don't worry about it, Questy. It's the name of the program. It just happens to also be the link to the website. There's a few things I use Photoshop for, but not too much anymore. Fairy, man, bro, you're just like... hey, Pinky, good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Always good to have you about. Ow. If you want a free alternative to Photoshop, PhotoPea is actually pretty good. It's a website, actually. Pretty decent. Not... quite as full-featured, but certainly good enough. What is this? I commend thee for reaching this place, wise one. Now free thyself of doubt and illusion. You see... no. I'm going back to town and healing, because this room is death. No, one of the best purchases I made just ages ago. Bought a copy of, I think it's Photoshop CS6, which version is it I've got on here? Yes, CS6. And I've been using that thing for so long. Basically, all I use it for is the scripting capabilities. Like, you can script to, like, automatically do things, and I use it for generating thumbnails for my YouTube videos. And that's about it. Everything else is either paint.net if it's general photo manipulation, or, like, A-Sprite if I'm doing sprite work. Because freaking screw Adobe. Holy shit. Paint.net, yeah. Paint.net's great. Amazing program. A lot of people swear by GIMP, but I'm not a fan. I think Paint.net is just better in every way. Basically, yes, exactly that. Don't want to gimp myself. Paint that. No, paint.net's an application. You might be thinking of PhotoP, Hiram. That's the one that's like basically a clone of Photoshop, but it runs on a website. If you don't want to know how to do anything. Yeah, that's basically my problem with GIMP as well, is that it's just kind of less than intuitive, I'll be polite and say. Man, I'm getting so fucking lost in here. I just wanted to go back up to the top area again. No, you know what? We'll do this, and I'll just hoof it the normal way, whatever. Gimping, yeah, less than intuitive. Yeah, that's accurate. Old Blender's UI isn't really much of a UI at all. Yes, I have seen it. It's a special case. Paint.net's pretty good. Like, pretty fucking solid. Very, very good photo editing software. Or, I guess, graphic editing software. Paint software. Krita is really good, too. But I think the thing that I like most about Paint.net is that it loads quick. Like, there's no waiting for fancy splash screens or all that shit. It just, you click the button and you have your editing software. Kinda nice. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Fucking bats. What is the point of this? Okay, little side area, I guess. I'd like to figure out how to get rid of that ray of light of this beam here. I'm curious what. I wonder if that opened the last of the beams up in this puzzle room up here. Disappointment. Soul crushing disappointment. Thank you. Man, I gotta get, like... I gotta find a copy of fucking Paint Shop Pro. I think it was Paint Shop Pro. Used to have that on, like, an old-ass, like, maybe on a Mega Machine. Oh, man. My mom actually used to do art in that. And that was pretty cool. I think it was an Amiga. WinWorld PC should have it. I don't know. I am all for, like, old abandonware websites. I still want to know what opening this light did. I'm curious about that. This has got to be something up here. I don't think I ever actually came into this room, did I? Oh, it's just a shop. Lonely house, or lonely house moving. No, I ain't moving. Obviously, yes, clearly, we've solved some small amount of puzzle. Curious if this is gonna be another key fairy. This is gonna be another key fairy? I think it is. Yeah, okay, so this is intentional key fairy. Key fairy, what am I supposed to do? You're not helping me open the key lock thing. Fucking bats. Oh. 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 I don't mean to brag. But this is what esports looks like. Is that gonna get me into the? Is that gonna get me into the thing? No. Fuck! Can I bomb this by any chance? No, no, I cannot. What the hell did that do? I heard something move. My hope is maybe that. Opened the last thing that we need. Paint Shop Pro is there? Ah, nice! That's like a blast from my past. God damn it! This game is just betrayal after betrayal. Press button. What do? Could have done something anywhere. Oh, I'm a fucking moron. I come through here, I'm like, just jump right up through here, go up to the save. I wonder what that did as I jump through the gap in the floor right here that wasn't here previously. God, I hate myself. How do you people watch me play games? Why are you here? God damn it. Versions went through. Holy shit! Oh, that's wonderful. I'm gonna actually grab those as well. Jesus Christ, I've got so much stuff to look through. What you covering? God damn it, Hila. You gotta keep that to the private chats, man. Okay, so we did that. I mean, you can buy the software here. There's this whole thing that I just have no idea about right here. Thank you. Hila, what? God damn it, Alanna. I don't even want to know where you find this shit. My god. Yo, Salamander PTSD. Man, Volcano Manor is a special place. But I had the worst. Like, there, of all the bosses I fought in Elden Ring, that fat godskin apostle, that thing gave me so much trouble, and I don't know why. Cast off a light with a. Oh! I bet I know what I have to do. I have to drag that fucking lizard down into the beam of light, don't I? Yes, the rolling move, exactly that. So bad. Come on, lizard bro. I'm gonna beam this lizard. Now, son of a bitch, fucking axe wielding shitbirds. Ooh. Right, come on. Come on. Come at me, bro. You son of a bitch. Is this thing gonna just keep climbing that ladder? Never enough Medusa heads. Never enough. Alright, there we go. There we go. I can figure out puzzles. I'm not a complete idiot, only mostly one. Yes! What wonders will you bestow upon me? Why is the chest not open? Barry, give me the loot. Thank you, guest. My job here is finished. This place gives birth to evil life under orders of the four philosophers. When it begins to move again, life shall be taken from the mother. Go now, use the cog of the soul. I will go ahead of you to the heavens. Some parts are missing. Nice. What's this? The words Cog of Soul are written beneath a circular carving. It's another usable. Part of an ancient contraption used with the item button to set it in its proper place. Okay, does this mean I have to go to the Chamber of Birth or whatever again? Because I don't like that place. Also, I kind of want the software here, so we may do a little bit of grinding. But not in this room, because this room has the death eye. This fucking, like, that's gotta be a key fairy. Fucking troll game. Death eye scares me. Death eye's hugs are not the fun kind. I mean, I suppose I could go just manipulate fairy RNG until I get a money fairy. Probably be quicker than just killing these stupid things. Flares, save. It's So, I mean, the immediate place that I think to use this thing is that one niche in the Chamber of Birth opposite... God, what was it we put on the other... on the other side of, like, that pit? I don't remember. Money Fairy... I think that's a Money Fairy. The fucking Weapon Fairy! Get out of here! Nobody likes you! You're trouble. How do we get there? How was it again? Was it Inferno Cavern? No, it wasn't. Inferno Cavern is one of the entrances. I don't remember if it's the one that we want, though. Go. Part of the fun is dying repeatedly by foot. Ha ha! God damn it, Selp. An ancient vehicle. I don't have any ancient vehicles. Ugh, god damn it. This Chamber of Extinction's back end. Dang it. Terrible. Oh no, I'm an asshole. It's through, Graveyard of Giants. Durr. That's right. Except it's on, like, the other side of this zone. Oh no, it's not. It's right here. Yes, the Hell Room. Give me ice skates, you bastards! I hate these physics so much. Okay. Alright. I don't remember if this is the right way to get where I want to go. I don't think it is. But it might be. But I don't think it is. Totally not where I want to be. God damn it. I still want to know what this is. This is something. Oh, what was the other way down here? No map, of course. Because I know the other way we climb up. Twin Labyrinths? Yep. No, Twin Labyrinths was a Shrine of the Mother. Oh my god, I'm gonna grab a map. I knew this last time. Oh hey, thank you very much for the subscription. I appreciate that very much. 6 months, Hurrika. Nice, very nice. Interesting that my little thing didn't appear for that. Oh, I don't think I have my description. Oh no, I don't know, whatever. Whatever, not gonna worry about it right now. Let's see. This is the wrong La-Mulana map. I just need to know. Surface. Chamber of Birth. How the hell do you get in here? Tower of the Goddess. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, yeah, we climbed up the one bottom bit of this. Okay. Again, this is like one of those things where it's just kind of obnoxious to get there because we have to go through an entire other zone. Like they're withholding the teleport because they're dicks. Do not appreciate. I want to check something really quick. Let me pause. I'm gonna swap scenes here. Do I have like a... No, I guess not. Huh. I could have sworn... I need to get like a little Stream Deck pop-up for new subscribers. Teleport is a privilege, not a right. Just like the Medicare fairy, exactly. We haven't paid our taxes. Teleport's not allowed. We have to pay the button mash tax here. Good old RSI. Feels good, man. Feels good. Canadian, you get the joke. Must be nice, Questy. Must be nice. I will take this. Fuck you, Ninja. Esports. I didn't even have to move that dodge. I was so good. Like, perfect, perfect evasion. Okay. Wait a minute. What was that? I just saw a thing up there that looked appropriate for the thing that we have. Ah, fuck. I don't have to use this like here, do I? No. No! Double teaming me. I do not consent. I do not consent. The game won't let me put a weight down. All right, let's see if it kills me. My hit points. Okay, well, we have the Conch of the Soul. What do we do with it? I don't know. But damn it, we've got it. So one of the things I'm eventually going to be doing with Cudcrawler is it's primarily going to be a dungeon delve, but I do want to have like outdoorsy areas in it. And I know at some point I'm going to have to work on weather effects, and I know at some point I'm going to be working on rain, and chat is going to go insane with that emote. I know it's coming. Hog of the Soul. Whenever you guys do that, I purposefully don't look at chat so that when you play the dial-up one, I can be pleasantly surprised and giggle like an idiot about it. Aw, man, my artistic abilities are sadly nowhere near that level. I wish I could do pixel art like Lands of Lore. Holy God. Man, God, that game is just so friggin' beautiful. I'm pretty sure we have had mention of the Cog of the Soul before, I think. I just do not remember where. And this is precisely where not taking notes is biting me in the ass. It's not this guy. It was. Like, Lands of Lore, as far as I'm concerned, is like one of the best looking DOS games ever made. It is just absolutely gorgeous. I'm gonna go pester Zelpud and see if he has anything for us. Alright, old man, I've had email disabled. Did you find the diary? What? The treasure chest is hidden in a place you can't get to. I see. Your father is a smart man. He must have gotten a good handle on the traps in the ruins. Okay. Got it. Let me figure something out. I don't even know what this diary is. What? Zelpud offed himself, we're free! I actually need to note down that we got the Cog of the Soul, because otherwise I'm gonna forget. Alright. There's a bunch of stuff we can actually get right now. We can get like a woman statue, the diary. The Cog of the Soul lets us get perfume. I have no idea, but I did apparently do a thing. The talisman and stuff? I have no idea what this dude's talking about. No idea whatsoever. I know we probably eventually, like, we saw our dad at some point or something, maybe. I don't know. Actually, idea. I suppose maybe we can use the cog of the soul to break that curse in here. Although it did say that I have to put it somewhere, so probably not. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Freaking electroshock monkey! Hold still and let me kill you. Take it easy, Questy. Thanks for swinging by. And the background art in this area is like dark as hell. I love it. Oh, ball. I don't know, we're okay. Oh! It's not... Holy shit! I hit that thing once and it did like 150 damage. Alright. Curse don't play. Curse don't play. Good God. Oh, man. Hit it again. No. No, Cell. I'm trying to think of, like, where areas are that we've been that have chests that I can't get to. Like, as to where Zelpud would have waddled off to. And I mean, there's a bunch of stuff in the Shrine of the Mother. Ghostface Curse 1 through 3. I might do that next year. That'd be a good trilogy to get through. And those games get good. Real good. I'm gonna swing back to the Twin Labyrinths really quick. We gotta get the damn katana. Because I fucking went stupid and managed to get killed the last time. I'm not really gonna use the katana, I don't think. I'm actually not a fan of its attack pattern, but... Oh my God, stop singing, you friggin' harpy! Yeah, I did get gibbed by the curse once earlier. Katana, yeah. Pretty good. Pedestal like object. Oh, drawn beneath the volcano. No. Okay. I think we put a. There was like a plinth here and we put a weight on it. Clearly, Cell. Fan of the whip. I know that the third tier, like the third whip upgrade, is like basically the best weapon in the game. Sadly, I have not reached that yet. It does do pretty good damage. Oh yeah, the ring. I don't even remember what that does. Throwing weapons. Okay. Okay, so now we have to, I think, get to the other side. this and go right, I think. Yes, okay. Gotta wait for the platform. Ooh, goo! Oh, that does not feel good. That did not take me where I thought it was gonna take me. How is video game? Oh, I fucked up. Goddamn son of a bitch. Need the ring for ringing a bell. God damn it. No, clearly I need the ring for the clock tower so that one of the pillars opens and I can get to the rest of the game. Does that make sense? Wait, no, this is a fucking trick. Son of a... Screw you, game. I got teleports. I just went to the wrong one, though, because I'm a dumbass. Fuck you. Goddamn. Jesus. Man. I have to throw the ring in the volcano. I think this is the wrong game for that cell. Don't tempt me or I'll play the old shitty Lord of the Rings games. I think they only did the first two, though. So you don't get the stunning conclusion. Oh, Hurricut, sorry. Purple names. Just used to blaming Celt for everything. Lord of the Rings on the SNES. Yeah, that's your evil to deal with, Hila. That's the... Whoa! Was this always here? Yes, this was always here. I just didn't stick my head in last time, apparently. Yeah, that Lord of the Rings SNES game. Yeah. I don't remember. I played one of them. Maybe both of them, actually. It's like shareware, I think. On like some demo disc years and years and years ago and never got anywhere in them. I think the katana's through here. I think I must watch video. Damn. Too much shit. Oh my god. You are wandering. Heaven forbid. Heaven forbid you play the game. God, I hate people. There's our glorious Nippon Steel. The Dance of Life. Left, 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 right, 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 and then somebody. I wonder. Nippon Steel. Ugh. Ugh. That'll cost you an arm and a leg. Terrible. Three left, three right, and then I can't tell what that last one's supposed to be. My thinking on this is... God, where... where was... Where's the entrance to Magma Land? Is that off? I think that's off the Temple of the Sun. Ah, I went the wrong way. Damn it. A Dolkin! No. This isn't Mega Man. Now my thinking is there's that friggin' statue. There's that freaking statue in here that it's like swing left, swing right, or whatever. This thing that I've been like just pondering. Turn left, turn right. No. Souls of children long departed shall be awakened. Unless it's her left. No. Accidental grenade. This has been driving me nuts since we found it. It blocks projectiles as it should, as God intended. Okay, back to Cog of Chicanery and Diary. Okay, there's a room in here, I believe, that we could see, and I think there might have been a chest in it. I honestly do not recall. No, I have no trust whatsoever for pretty snake lady statues. Pretty snake ladies are always suspicious. Medicare fairy? I will also accept the obscene riches fairy. Medicare fairy it is. Let's see, I think what we're looking for is like down near the entrance in here. Yeah, I don't trust basically anything in this game at this point. This game has proven to me one thing and one thing only. It lies. Oh my god. Yeah, there's a chest up there. Which that, I have no idea how you're intended to get to. God, the katana. I need the overhead swing. The overhead swing just works so much better for me. Oh! No. I think grenades just explode after so many bounces or something. It would make sense, I suppose, for it to be maybe in the Tower of Ruin, because this place is all... I just realized there's like a huge symbol on the wall there, like with all the fairies, and like this is a puzzle that we never really managed to resolve. Basically this game in a nutshell, like it's just one giant puzzle that I have yet to manage to resolve. Forgot what I was looking for. I am looking for the diary for Zalpud. He said, like, apparently it's hidden somewhere, like, and I saw a chest, but I have no idea what he's talking about. And then I'm looking for Cog of the Soul stuff. Which, I don't know. I'm here for the Cog of the Soul purely because this area is kind of, like, machine-y, I guess. So I could see needing to use a cog here somewhere. I just don't know necessarily where. also this room. Again, there's that symbol on the back wall there. I think that's one of the symbols of the philosophers. So I assume that's this is probably something that we're not meant to fuss with as of right now. I think we solved this. Yes. And then the rest of this just drops us down below. I mean, I have the cog, I just have no idea what to do with it. Because we haven't really, like, found a lot of areas where, like, I can put things. Really, the only one off the top of my head is the one in the Chamber of Birth. We tried that, and it electrocutes the shit out of me. Exactly, yeah. Looking for a place to put the cog. Sounds like it. Yeah, that's why I was in like the Tower of Ruin, which is like the super like mechanical-y area, but there didn't really seem to be anything there. I wanna see. There's that big room here. I wanna see what the NPC here says. I don't remember what they said. And there's also that that software we can buy in the Tower of Illusion, which I can actually afford now. So we'll probably be heading back there to grab that at some point shortly. Oh god damn it, Cell. Gross. God. Cognizant. Mystery lies hidden within two murals. The small one calls it forth, the large one holds the mystery. Face the challenge with the golden key. I assume that's maybe Key of Eternity? Confused is my natural state, yes. Unless it's like, yes, it is also very normal for this game to be confusing. Like, this game is pretty thick with the puzzle hell. Can't really care about that. Let's go to the Gate of Illusion. I want to buy that software and see what that does for us. But yeah. Confusion is the general state of basically anything I'm playing, unless it's like old school dungeon crawlers, then I'm typically pretty well know what I'm doing, but yeah. Confusion is the name of the game. Alright, so what does this do? Move. Action game in which you must avoid dropping packages. Okay, I'm gonna look up what that does, because this game, La-Mulana software. Move.exe. Ah. All right, if I combine it with Death V, which I actually just pulled off. It increases our iframes after being hit. And if I combine it with Lamulana.exe, which I actually don't have, it increases whip damage. Alright, that's cool. I don't know how much I care about iframes, if I'm being honest. Like, I'd have to... This isn't doing anything magical for me. Some extra iframes, I guess. I don't know how much of an improvement that's gonna be. Let's... Oh yeah, that's a pretty decent improvement, I think. hand frames are like, oh god. It begins. Let's go heal. That's true, it did never end. You guys are pretty relentless with the puns. Okay. What are those arrows? Those are some arrows showing entrances that I have not found. Oh god, fucking damn it. The movement, it's killing me. Okay, so there's an entrance here. Got a grenade. Bad grenade! Oof. No. Where the hell would that be? Is like that? Because like the bottom arrow to the right, that's like the gate of guidance. There's not like another zone above the gate of guidance. I mean, I guess there's like the Tower of the Sky? But I don't think that would be, you know, underground. I don't know. It might also be just a case of like weird space where like the game map doesn't line up necessarily with like, what's there? Destroy Selput statue? I don't, can I? Sadly, I cannot. It is impervious to explosives. Alas. Okay, it also shows. Oh my god, I did not mean to warp. Fucking fat finger in my way to defeat here. Like, there's obviously a secret tunnel in this room. Like, we can see bits and pieces of it there. Oh. Okay. Oh. I mean, I'm not gonna complain for money, I guess. And then there's the fucking bird. Okay, nothing here. Nothing there. Huh, I don't know. Alright, I mean, I guess we can poke around in the Gate of Guidance. Which seems just like a complete waste of time, but... It'd be nice if they told me, like, where I saw this chest that my dad had his thing in. Because apparently it's something that I was supposed to have noticed, but, like, much when it comes to actually having seen our dad to get the talisman, I have no idea where that was. I'm like, now I feel like I have to look at everything. I feel like I have to look at everything just in case there's like a reference to this caulk that we have. Getting like super paranoid. Chest I noticed and tried to get to this stream. Okay, all right. Trying to think where I've missed chests. I don't remember if I missed any in the Gate of Illusion or not. I think I have. I know, like I said, I know there are a bunch of them in like the Shrine of the Mother. That place is silly and I don't like it. Really? We don't talk about that chest. I don't think I've missed any in here. I think I've gotten them all. Let's see. Didn't really do anything in the graveyard. Didn't do anything in the temple. Tower of the Goddess? No. Tower of Ruin, not really. Labyrinths? Endless corridor, maybe. We spent a bunch of time in here, and I've already stricken the last area of it from my memory, so we're gonna go back down in there and poke around. Did you fucking do it? Goddamn weird yak things. Good old Medicare. This area is hell. Hell. Oh man, I almost made it. Almost. Doesn't matter how much damage I take, I've got Medicare! Till the Medicare runs out, then I'm dead. Okay, this is the eyes. I think this is heroic just gonna... Fruit. Fucking heroic fruit. Love that video. He was talking months ago about like reviewing the new Hero Quest, but I guess he bumped into like a bunch of technical issues with it, and that's why it hasn't released yet.